Right, I've been playing a bit of Power Game and I've been dancing with the girls and it's about time I opened up my eyes to the great scope of life, you know what I mean? There's loads out there, loads of things that I can be doing. And I think that I'm just sat here stewing with my fingers on the keyboard and on the mouse, and I reckon I could be could really be something. Could be like some kind of dancer or something like that. Or maybe I could be a tennis coach or a ticket master. But I reckon the more that I see it doing nothing, the more my hair goes grey and the more time goes by. What the fuck is time, innit? I reckon some cunt made it up just to fucking show me the way to go to the picture store or something like that. Because I'm sick of it. They all say to me, look, Johnny, you've been around for 48 years, and I think, fucking hell, what are they talking about? My name's not Johnny, and I'm only fucking 58. I was waiting by the fucking bus stop the other day, right? And this girl comes up to me, and she says, "Oi, Damien, take your fucking shoes off." "Take my fucking shoes off," I said to her. "I'm not taking my fucking shoes off. I'm gonna fucking leave my shoes on as long as I want to leave my shoes on," I said to her. She said, "Alright then, if you got 50p for the bus, fucking smack it. Fucking smack it," you know what I mean? Fucking tired of this shit. I'm fucking tired of it.